Whenever you need to extract certain data from Google Sheet cells, our extract add-on will work wonders. It extracts data followed or preceded by a certain string, gets the required number of characters from any position, pulls numbers, links, email addresses, and lets you set up your own patterns to look for and extract from cells. Let's see how this tool works directly in spreadsheets. Start Power Tools and go to Text, Extract. The first way you'll see will get you everything that follows, precedes, or stands between particular text strings. Just select the range, tick off the required options, and specify the strings or characters. You can make the tool consider the text case of these strings by choosing this box as well. Below are some additional settings that appear in each extraction group. For example, if you think there are several occurrences of the desired string in cells, you can not only get them all, but also place them into the same or separate cells. There are also options to place the extracted data into a new column without overriding the neighboring one, and to cut the extracted pieces of data from their original cells. Once you are all set, click Extract and get the data of interest in a new column. There are five more ways to extract the data. For instance, the second group gets the exact number of characters from the beginning or the end of cells. All you have left to do is edit a name of a new column. If your cells contain records of the same length, you will get the same result using the extraction by position. Just set the number of a character to start with and the total to extract. Press Extract and you'll get the same set of data. The add-on also knows how to extract all numbers along with their decimals, no matter the separator, which, by the way, you can specify. I don't have these, so integers will do. But, as you can see, numbers here are separated by hyphens, so I need all occurrences in one cell. Perfect! The tool also gets entire hyperlinks, URLs only, or email addresses. There, all email addresses have been extracted to a new column. Finally, you can use the last group of settings if there is a particular pattern you'd like to find and extract. Enter your mask into a corresponding field, tweak additional options, and press Extract. You'll see all records that match your mask in a new column. You will find this add-on in the Google Sheets store along with 30 other time savers for your spreadsheets. If you have any questions, please contact us. We'll be happy to help.